Hello, in this video, we shall discuss the Enhanced Semantic Model Extensions Framework in Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence and review the migration process. The new Sandbox framework for the Semantic Model Extensions adopts an object-focused approach and enables users to make changes directly to specific objects, avoiding the need to process multiple steps. Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence instances using the branch framework are advised to migrate to the Sandbox framework. These are the key steps involved in this transition to the Sandbox framework for semantic model extensions. Let's begin with the pre-migration activities, which include backup, cleanup, and validation steps. First and foremost, before starting the migration, ensure all release updates are applied. The option to revert to the branch framework is disabled 60 days from the migration date or after the application update if it happens first after migration. To avoid losing the ability to roll back, it is strongly recommended to schedule and apply all updates in advance. Begin by taking a backup of the semantic extensions bundle from the published branch before making any changes. Since only the enabled steps in the main branch will be migrated, clean up the main branch by reviewing all the steps. Delete or re-enable the disabled steps as needed and publish the main branch, ensuring only enabled error-free steps remain. Do note that the customization branches will not be migrated, so review and merge any required customizations to the main branch before proceeding. Post cleanup, create a new semantic extensions bundle from the published main branch. Before scheduling the migration, click the Actions menu of the main branch and select Validate to produce the validation report. Check the status of the validation in the activity page. If the status is failed, download the validation report from the Actions menu of the main branch. All listed errors must be resolved and the validation must complete successfully before proceeding with the migration. Schedule the migration by going to the Semantic Model Extensions page, User Extensions tab. There will be a banner message on the availability of the new Semantic Model Extensions UI. Ensure to click on the Learn More option first to review the prerequisites and process before proceeding. Use the Schedule button on the banner message to select a preferred migration date. Once migration begins, monitor progress via the Activity tab on the Semantic Model Extensions page. The migration converts the main branch into a single Semantic Model Extensions main sandbox. After completion, go to the User Extensions page and click the Migration Details under Migrated Sandboxes to download the migration report. The main sandbox is published and ready for use. All subject areas and reports remain unchanged. In case of failure, click the Fail State in the Activity tab for the applicable task and resolve the issues. Let's review common validation and migration challenges. During validation, if the object dropdown shows Select instead of the expected name, it may be due to missing grants, the database object not being migrated to the target instance, or the name containing unsupported characters such as parentheses. Apply the necessary grant select on the object to the OAX schema. In case of a logical object already exist error, resolve duplicate object names. Branch framework allowed mixed case names to be unique, but the sandbox may treat them as duplicates. And if there are data type mismatch errors due to differences between the column data types in the database and the semantic model, they can generally be safely ignored as they are unlikely to affect the migration process. If the migration activity fails with unresolvable object error, identify the step causing the issue by creating a test workbook using the problematic dimension and checking the execution log for the dimension alias. Repeat this for each subject area until the match is found, then review the related dimension or fact step to fix issues such as special characters, leading trailing spaces, or incorrect keys and joins. Post-migration, if a workbook errors on a dimension with a defined hierarchy, create a sandbox and go to the logical star, edit the dimension, and add all fields required for the workbook to a level or detail. Then merge to main and publish the sandbox. If complex joins fail to migrate properly, delete and manually recreate them. Go to the logical star and note down the existing join. Then delete the join and rerun the validation report. Once it is error-free, recreate the complex join manually. And as a final note, for successful promotion and migration across environments, the Semantic Model Extensions framework and version must be same. This covers the topic on the migration to the Enhanced Semantic Model Extension Framework in Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence. Thanks for watching this video.